Hello everyone, today we will summarize the pterygopalatine fossa boundaries. From the term palatine bone found in two boundaries, inferiorly and medially. Anteriorly there is the posterior maxillary wall and posteriorly there is the greater ring of sphenoid bone. Laterally the infratemporal fossa and superiorly inferior orbital fissure. Thank you.